President Donald Trump's comments about the NFL on Friday, in which he said owners should fire players for taking a knee during the national anthem, was not the first time he's leveled harsh criticism at the game. Trump has called the NFL boring on multiple occasions and claimed that ratings were down despite the NFL being